Well, Coach, back to winning ways tonight after last night. How important was that win?
Yeah, that was a big for morale. We, wanted the guys to come out and compete and make sure that we took another step forward. Last night was a really kind of bad loss. It was just, and it's the way the game went. And we have to get back on that horse. It's just the table's so tight right now, we can't afford any more hiccups.
Was that a statement of intent from the Cardiff Devils for this season going forward now, that every game there can't be slip-ups and you must grab points where you can?
Yeah, I mean, right now you have to. There's no choice whether you're playing Dundee, Glasgow, Sheffield, Belfast. It doesn't matter who you're playing. You have to collect points. We know where we are in the standings. We know how difficult it is to stay at the top. And so we're in chasing mode, and we have to get these points, especially when other teams are getting their points. And, obviously when they slip up, we have to still be capitalizing so we can reel them in.
And, the intent was there right from the start this evening. You had early chances, but once you got that first goal, you seemed to settle into the game a little bit and perhaps could have got a few more if it wasn't for, I suppose, Anton Svensson during the game.
Yeah, I thought Svensson's a good goalie. He always plays well, and we liked our transition game. We liked our pace up the ice, and we wanted a little more ozone time after that first period. We felt like it was a little bit back and forth. Dundee's such a transition team as well. We felt like we played into their hands a little bit, and they had some good chances, and we had our goalie bail us out a couple times, and the second period, we wanted to establish more offensive zone time. I felt like we did that, and I was just really proud of the way the guys competed tonight. They were on the puck. They supported it better all over the ice, and you could see the difference between last night and tonight.
And the game's thick and fast. Another one for you coming up during the week. How do you prepare for that?
Yeah, we just build. That's all it is. You build, you take this game, you go watch video, you learn from it. And then, the training sessions when the games are coming fast are quite short, and precise. And you just want to be kind of very clinical on what you're doing in practice. And so you can go into the game with some energy, but you also have to work on some things. And it's a huge game for us on Wednesday. So quick turnaround.
Thanks, Brody.
Thank you.